Sakai.
Any news of Tomoe?
Travelers have been shot dead on the roads in and out of Hiyoshi Springs. People are afraid to leave or deliver supplies.
You think that's our doing?
A few archers at strategic points can isolate a whole town.
A tactic of yours when you were Clan Nagao's archery master.
Tomoe was a good student.
Too good. We're fighting your own reflection.
We will turn that to our advantage. We want to control movement in and out of Hiyoshi Springs. Where do we put archers?
That path behind the inn.
No. Poor cover, no clear lines of sight. You want to cover the largest territory with the fewest archers.
It would be smart to control the main entrance into town.
People already avoid the main road. Archers there would be wasted.
A handful of men could shut down the road to the coast.
Yes.
I would want someone looking over the bridge into town.
So would I.
The road south runs along a high ridge. Perfect place to rain down arrows.
Tomoe would agree. There's hope for you. Let's go hunting.
What else did you teach Tomoe?
I held back nothing.
Including why you left Clan Nagao?
That's no secret. It was time to retire, and the hot spring suited me.
But you continued to teach?
Not at first.
What changed your mind?
The bow is my life. Putting it down felt like death, so I chose to live. We're getting close. Eyes open.
Innocent travelers, murdered.
Let's help their killers follow them across the Sanzu River.
Looking for me?
Yoga Hun here, acts no.
Ah!
All those innocent dead. Tomoe has thrown everything away. Betrayed her people.
She is a traitor because the Mongols offer power, wealth, status. And denied her by birth.
Tomoe knew she was born to a lower station than she deserved.
Now you're being too kind.
Kindness can be useful, even to a warrior.
Who told you that? Sun Tzu?
My uncle. And he didn't tell me. He showed me. Mercy creates a debt.
Your uncle showed mercy to people who pose no danger to him. A safe bet. Ambush! Snake nest to find. Come.
How did Tomoe become your student?
She showed up at my dojo with her father's makeshift hunting boat and refused to leave.
You didn't turn her away?
I tried, but she sank arrow after arrow into my target. I've never seen talent like hers.
She must have had training.
Her form was wrong.
A warrior's spirit.
Sonst zu schlafen!
Sensei Ishikawa!
You know the name Ishikawa?
I do. I have message.
Speak.
Sensei, all of Hiyoshi Springs will beg for mercy, like the victims of Hironori Naga.
Silence!
Hironori Nagao. Didn't he die fighting bandits?
It was decades ago.
He was reputed to be a great archer. Did he study with you?
No. Tomoe is spreading lies.
But there's a seed of truth.
She wants us to doubt each other. We are all that stands between Hiyoshi Springs and a bloodbath.
Then we stand together.
We'll plan the town's defense at my dojo. Meet me there and be ready to fight.
I work on all kinds of armor. Lord Sakai, come quickly.
Lady Masako, do you have news of your family's killers?
On the list we found, Sada was at the top. He's the head man of Kuta Farmstead.
Kuta's people served your clan. Why would he turn against you?
Because he is an ungrateful traitor. My husband appointed Sadao as head man, and he repaid that kindness with bloodshed. I learned he fled Kuta the night my family was murdered.
He must have heard you survived.
Sadao is a deceitful snake, but his brother, Hachi, is a fool. He just passed by the temple carting food for the refugees.
He will make an unscheduled delivery to his brother.
And we will be there to catch him. We have to go, or we will lose him.
After what happened at the inn, I didn't think you'd visit the temple again.
I came to watch for Sadao's brother. And mourn Clan Adachi's dead.
Have you given your family a proper funeral?
Not while their killers walk free.
After my father died, I said goodbye to him that same night. It helped ease my pain.
I buried them. That will have to do. For now.
When's the last time you slept? Or ate?
I had some rice and fish yesterday.
Even the youngest warrior needs a full belly and a rested sword arm.
Are you calling me old, Lord Sakai?
I wouldn't dare.
My sword arm works just fine. We should have caught up to Hachi by now.
Which way do you think he went? Both roads look traveled. Let's search the area. He can't be far. Masako, look. The man with the cart.
That's Hachi, Sada's brother.
He's leaving.
And we will follow. Close, but out of sight.
Behave yourself, Lingo. I'm not caring for you when we're done.
To Mongols, my old friend. You're on your own.
He has visitors.
We can't let them see us.
What do you have in your order? Food? Water? Other things?
Sure.
Of course.
You were promised, Saka. Get it.
Not yet, but I have something for your guest.
It's a meeting.
We'll pass it along.
He handed them a note.
I'll stop here again at the usual time.
We'll meet you there.
Forget the wagon. Follow those horses.
That man is an idiot.
He's the headman's brother.
Still an idiot.
But he has good sake.
Not today. Today all we had was a note.
That note is more important than your life. If we fail to deliver, the headman will kill us.
So those are cannon. From a bad cannon.
His cousins are bandits. Remember the riots that erupted when the Kuta farmstead was shot on rice?
Yes.
Who do you think hired the bandits that slaughtered the protesters? Headman Sadao!
A coward.
I knew it.
Right. So next time you think of the headman, remember the Kuta massacre.
Woodcutter's house, guarded by bandits.
Sada's cousins. He must be hiding there.
We don't know that.
But we will soon find out.
I'm right here!
A note from Sadao. Hachi gave it to the guards. Doesn't say where he's hiding. Corpses can't answer questions.
There's someone in the house. I'll make them talk.
Let me try first. Going to hurt you. My name is Sakai. Who are you?
Hina, Sada's wife.
My husband is innocent. The Mongols killed your family.
Where is he?
I don't know.
You're lying.
She'll help us. And she can't stay here.
I'll take her to my estate.
She's going to kill me.
No harm will come to you. Huh.